I didn't know he sounded like Popeye when he sang, but you know, it's all good.